Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is delicious, and yes, I did it, as promised. This is comfortable in Spaghetti League. I wanna just tell you, and just to be behind specific, and I don't think that the tactics will be any super performing. I didn't check the results because this is something that I want to explore. By doing the video, so I'm just going to entertain myself. So let's check what happened, and after we make some point out and other things that I will just explain you. And let's check the first simulation then. Okay, so this is the first simulation. For me, it is. I don't know why Ben Meets, or maybe there are some stats that are. Maybe it's are those highlight stats that are making him gang preferred of, for example, Pinock. I mean, it's not like Pinock is great, but it's something that I would prefer instead of Ben Meets for the meta and for the tactic, because. Johansson, at least for the physical aspect, he's too slow. But you like, for this kind of build, you want high, tall babies. Let's check what happened. 67 points, 83 goals, 48 concede. I mean, I expected like 50, to be honest. But it's decent, okay. We didn't want nothing. But Brentford, as I said multiple times, they need a rebuild on defense urgently. Lens, this Machado didn't really perform. He is not bad. I mean, I don't like his physique. I mean, for Conte, I want all the tall players. I will make a su. Statement later, but let's check. I mean, Totoka 30 goals, Openda 34, it's fine. 102 goals, 23 conceded, it's okay. 96 points, it's fine. Competition, we won Camp de France. Wolfsburg 28 goals, Nemanja 18 wind. I was sure that he could do more as a target forward, but maybe I was wrong. I don't know. 16 goal, I mean. I don't know. I didn't really appreciate it. 66 goals, it's quite low. I mean, you need that work. I mean, for example, we have here on Wolfsburg, we have the contrary. You need to work on your offensive part. But your defense is quite fine. This Bornamu. Wow, I didn't even know him. I mean, he is quite okay. Lacroix, for me, is one of the best defenders in the game. He got everything you want: pace, acceleration. This guy is atomic. And Van der Ven should be better, good. I mean, for the Saribolo, those in the combo, Van der Ven and Lacroix was a really good one. And this Bornamu, I mean, for the defense, for me, is acceptable. 17 goals conceded, it's okay, it's a good number. 66 goals scored, it's too low. So, but they even won here, I mean. At least Wolfsburg did quite decent. Let's check Udinese. Udinese didn't really like it, but they are built for, I don't even know for what kind of shape. They should be built for 3-5 or 3-4-2-1. I don't know. Really don't know. I don't remember how the Sotil is playing on as AI. No one really did a bad job, but 77 goals, 40 concede, it's not really good. 75 points, it's what I. For a recreation, I mean, maybe I will even make the other ones. I mean, I will check now what I mean, or you can vote, I don't know. I check Valencia. Valencia, weekend second, but you see Udinese, Valencia just are already underperforming compared to the plug and play, but we are not playing plug and play, so at least it's just that we are not came on 10th place. For me, it's really good. This Raikom, Cormet, whatever, he can play on this kind of build because he's brutally bad. I mean, he can even get acceptable things, but he's too short. And maybe the HB, for example, it's really. Why he costs so low? I don't know. I mean, but this guy is acceptable at least on stats. And Paulista 187, but he got really good pace, good for his age, it's astronomic. Good acceleration, good pace, good jump. I mean, he's a good or. He's not bad, I don't want to say that. He's not bad for. I mean, Valencia, it's not really suited for this shape. This one, Thierry, Rendal, Correira. I mean, I like his stats, but he's. As I said, for Conte, you want tall, 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 tall people. You need to win any aerial combat. Fight, whatever you wanna call it. For example, Nico 187, it's really good. He didn't really did good on stats. I mean, he could score more and Moriba. It's one. These two are fine. I mean, even Moriba, it's fine. I mean, look at the stats. It's not for me. Moriba can even do a really, really good job. These kind of stats are really what you are looking for. I mean, Nico, maybe it's too young. Let me check his attribute. 145, but it's a good. He can develop. Moriba, let me check only for. So I don't know. 145, 147. They are good. Cavani, for example, as target forward, it's too small, 184, it's not really, and imagine that his main is target forward, or maybe he become because he played there, I don't know, 12 goals, I mean, this is, he can't be focused, and the tactics is focusing the target forward, so if he can't score from goals, it's a bit, Samuelino, it's not a really stri real striker, but it's fine. I mean, but 170, it's the same story. You want tall people, you want physical people, super strength, you want fight there. So let's check the simulation 2. Even on simulation 2, Brentford came 6th place, but at least Tony did something decent, but I don't know. He's not bad, but he's not even good for the type of the at least for the type of striker that I like. Beumo, honestly, should be really. I mean, he's really small, but check 143. I mean, he could do better. I mean, if you want to play Brentford, you can and you don't want to sell all the players, you can just sell Beumo on second here. I would. Henry 107. Rosbell. I mean, this guy, it's whatever it is. I don't know. I like from their team, I like this guy. I like Hager. Best can even go to Pana. And even Janelt I like. But it's too slow. So Jensen, I don't even like Jensen. I mean, you can suffer one season if you don't. I mean, I guess they have some money, 78 million, it's fine. I mean, you can build as astronomic team. Check 64 points, 65 goals, 50 concede. This is it. Competition, we won a Carabao Cup. We broke something. At home, let's check lands. Open 35 min, this guy is totally nuts. Totally nuts. I don't even think that he got. I mean, since here is P8, 145. He scores goals like no tomorrow. Really. And he's not even tall, I mean, he's 177. I mean, fine, Sotoka. I mean, Sotoka did quite good, but it's a French league. 94 points, 92 goals, 19 concede. But here, Paris Saint-Germain really did. I mean, destroyed us there, but it was more Paris Saint-Germain that underperformed, that the Lens did good. Here again, we came first with Wolfsburg. 64 goals, 22 concede, 77 points. At least on simulation, something's working, but we lost the Carabao Cup. I wanted to say Pokal, but I don't know why Carabao Cup. Sometimes in my brain it's not linked. Udinese, it's suffering. 35 goals Beto, 24 De Feu. For example, here Pereira, 10 play. No, I mean 10 pace, 10 acceleration, but what is that? Salamarsi, it's someone that you can bet on. I mean, if I may. Oops. I wanted 164 PA Zeig. I mean, this kid can be really good. He got even good aspect that you can work on if you don't want. I mean, the monster is that guy. I mean, this guy is a monster. You can even say he's literally a monster. Guy is a must in Zimbabwe. This guy too. I mean, he doesn't cost nothing. I mean, 1.72, but his pace, acceleration, physique, it's good. I mean, if you want to something, someone that can be cheap price, he's the best example. 70. So I mean, Udinese need some changes, but not that much. 75 points. It's whatever it is. 76 goals, 39 concede, it's too much, 39. For the static, if you buy the right players, you will shine on defensive. I mean, you can even get 15 goals. If you buy all the players, the big tall guys and that one that can play on higher fights, you will totally dominate. I mean, this kind of faction, it's really working like that. Cavani, like always, disappeared, but we want to check. 32 appearance, 28 goals, in total 39, 30, whatever, 90 points, 110 goals, 38 conceded, it's still a lot. But they don't have really a defense. So let's check the next simulation. Here we came on 8th place. I mean, 58 points, 69 goals, 59 conceded. It's quite atrocious. But that's what I mean. I mean, I will pick whatever comes. I will not repeat runs. It's not gonna happen because it's. This is for me the pick. I mean, it's a bad run, whatever. I mean, it happened. So, or you run one more, or. But if I started to do 6, 7, 8 run, I will never end. So, it's not really worth it. Here, I mean, Lens really, it's one of the team that if with two or three changes can really be a super team. 89 points, but you see, I mean, we are going low. I mean, usually with the plug and play, Lens can do 95, 100 points. I mean, different. 92 goals, 32 concede, 89 points. Let's check Wolfsburg. Wolfsburg, at least, I mean, it's more lucky than anything. This time Wind did a decent amount of gold, 20 to 28, but it's not enough. We want a Super Co. 67 goals, so the trend is there. 20 concede, 73 points. In a lot of draw because I am sure that this we don't have a good faction on our attack. And we lost this versus Habsburg. Oh my god. Here we came on fifth place with Udinese. Deulofeu, maybe it's not other. I don't know. 72 points, 64 goals, 41 conceded. It's quite atrocious. But this is it. I mean, it's not a plug and play tactic. You need to work on it. Again, I mean, this comment, it's like you play with a hole here. I mean, it's like this guy, you play 10 versus 12 and you don't like it. Believe me. 73 goals, 27 conceded. It's okay, but we lacked a lot of goal. 79 points, competition. We won another Super Coppa de Spagna, but Cavani again. Period. He wanna be a manager. 30 goals, 30 appearance, 23 goals. It's fine. Let's check this in the next simulation. So again, 8th place for our boys. Let's check the stats. 68 goals, 39 concede, 62 points. Let's check if we win everything. No. Let's check. I mean, the average rate is fine, but as I said, you need to tune in a perfection direction. 101 goals, 30 concede, 86 points. It's okay, but it's not exceptional. I mean, I can even show you a tactic on Gegenpress that it's gonna work in another way and it's gonna do better. And I can't do many stuff we on simulation. This time we didn't want the Bundesliga. I mean, at least the Wolfsburg were carrying us. 69 points. This is quite a good number. 66 goals and 31 conceded. Too many goals. Here Udinese won the Serie A. At least someone won. Beto did 48 goals. Good numbers, but still, I mean, it's not optimized. You need to optimize your team building. 64 goals, 26 conceded, 26 conceded, it's quite okay. 74 goals, no. And you have Beto. But you need someone that advances forward that is gonna do the job. Let's check competition. Didn't want nothing. Valencia came second, but the points are quite low. At least for me. And if you want to compare a plug and play. Check here, 74 goals, 33 concede, 83 points. It's whatever, but at least a Super Coppa de Spagna is coming home. Let's check the last simulation before we do some calculation. We came on fifth place, fifth, five. And me, it's atrocious. 67 points, 79 goals, 49 concede, but it's the trend. You need runner up on Carabao Cup, but nothing exceptional. Lens. It's just need a bit of optimization. 100 goals, 26 concede, 94 points. It's quite acceptable. Wolfsburg really liked this one. I mean, they on four runs, if I am not mistaken, they did really quite good. One they did not really awesome, but whatever. 82 points, 74 goals, 24 conceded. So the defense part can even be acceptable. I mean, with tactic, if you optimize everything, you can get maximum on Bundesliga 10 to 12 Don't feel like that. I mean, you can be a super bunker. Check Udinese. Udinese came third, so the trend is more on 75 plus than anything. Pedro 36 goals. De Lofeo 20. I mean, maybe De Lofeo you can sell him for some money. So, I mean, you sell him and you are happy. You can buy a good striker. Or you can buy Luka and put Beto as advanced forward. So you got a really big upfront. 75 points, 64 goals, 32 conceded. I don't really like this kind of combination numbers, but we won the best cup versus Lazio. Yes. Goodbye. Let's check here. Here, Valencia went on bananas, 70 points. 33 appearance, 25 goals. Quite meh. 73 goals, 37 conceded. It's not such a stable because Valencia can do really good with 4 at back, but for 3 at back you need another defender. You can pick Thiago or whatever you want. So, competition, nothing. So I will make some calculations, so we check what happened. So, not even in my wildest assumptions, I would believe that we could make 78 points on average, but I mean, this is it. I didn't modify nothing. You can do your own calculations. Still, not even a team, I guess it was optimizer or fully optimizer. It's not about CA play or you need elite players or stuff like that. You need the right players on the right roles. I mean, you need tall people and muscular people, super power people. Not even, I mean, this is how Conte build his team. It's not me saying that. But it was quite decent. I mean, believe me, it was quite decent for what do I believe and my assumptions was about that. So, if you like this kind of spaghetti into a recreation, I will we will see if I have time or if I have the will to do even with Sarri and De Zerbi, but or we will just we will see. I mean, I don't know because we will see the schedule. I mean, this was a promise because you guys are contributing with your likes, and I always keep my word. So, see you next. Stay tuned. I will start to work to Pep. I mean, I need just to find the final tuning, but the build is there. I will wait a bit because I want to be sure. I want to add another thing. This is why I had even some metal also, so we don't have super bullshit shapes that 100% are just not gonna work. I wanna give you some product that you can tweak. I mean, there are many tweaks. For example, you can tweak on another tip that I will give you for free. If you are facing many 4-3-3, you can just do that. Go to support on, and you will face a better situation versus 4-3-3. This is something that we discovered lately. And guys, stay tuned. See you next.